the name of Jesus.
Covenant keeping God, tonight I come before the grace of your throne. Oh, awesome and everlasting Father, we bless you and we honor you and we give you all the praise, even for this opportunity you have given us to speak over the lives of your people once again. Father, tonight, oh God, we come in the strength of your word, because your word says that the entrance of your word, it giveth light and illumination. The word has said again, wherever there is light, darkness comprehended not. Father, Lord God, this moment, even as I echo my voice into the atmosphere, I pray in the name of Jesus that, Lord God, whoever is under the sound of this voice is being liberated from every demonic altar in the name of Jesus. Every altar of stagnation, every altar of retrogression, every altar that prevents people from going forward, every altar that prevents people from getting married, every altar that prevents people from getting success, every altar that retards the growth of people, every altar that deals with the health of people, every family altar, in the name of Jesus, even as I echo my voice, I echo the word of God, I lift up the light of the living God, and I engage the blood of the Lamb that was slain 2,000 years ago in Calvary, to deal with any family altar, any altar from your mother's family, from your father's family. Right now, I command the blood of Jesus Christ that speaketh better things than the blood of any other lamb or the blood of any other human, to speak better things for you in the name of Jesus. I command the altar of God to begin to speak positive into your life. I destroy any negativity that every daily demonic altar is speaking into your life right now. Anything that is poverty that an altar is speaking, any sickness that an altar is speaking, right now I tap against it by the fire of the Holy Ghost. I command the consuming fire of God to consume every demonic altar right now. Under the sound of my voice, you are liberated from every family curse, from every family altar, from every demonic altar, from every area altar, from any household altars, in the name of Jesus. I rebuke and I come against every altar that fights you at your workplace, any altar that fights you in your vicinity, any altar that fights you in your household, in the name of Jesus. I command the Lord God, let any family altar catch fire in the name of Jesus. For your sake, in the name of Jesus, no altar shall lift up its head again tonight in the name of Jesus. I release the carpenters of God. Lord God, let every demonic horn, let every horn that has exalted itself in the life of your children, let it be broken by the power of the Holy Ghost. I command that, Lord God, let it be broken right now into pieces. Let every horn that has exalted and elevated itself above your people, Lord God, catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. You are liberated from any demonic altar in the mighty name of Jesus. You are liberated from any satanic altar. You are liberated from any altar that prevents you from moving forward in the name of Jesus. I pray that, Lord God, the altar of God, the fragrance of God and the light of God will catapult you into your next level in life, will catapult you into your next area in life, into your next blessing in life, in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that you are a victor and you are a success. You are walking in good health in the name of Jesus. Nothing shall be able to stop you, not on any day, in the mighty name of Jesus. I thank God for your life, and I thank God that you are liberated in Jesus' mighty name. I pray, amen.
Grace is an ocean, we're all sinking.